Oh, it's him versus Sir. Oh, this is gonna be really interesting. And he's going Pika. Three, super intriguing.
Two, one, go!
Nice up, punish.
Yo, Mr. Sir versus Shears?
Yep.
Oh, baby.
Nice.
Alright. Shears, the man of many mains. First he's a Pika main, then
a Yoshi.
Then Yoshi. Then Fox, and then back to Pika because he's a coward.
Hey, he said, I don't know, like, he's been going Yoshi a lot this tournament, but against Sir, he's going busting at the rat.
Mr. Sir's good against Yoshi. Yeah. He's got Yobo to practice.
Yeah, against, like, all that weekly Yobo like practice is
That's killer. That's Yoshi practice you want.
Yeah.
But, they're just knocking each other around right now.
Yeah.
Not really getting combos yet.
Yeah, it's a very, like, you're just playing a very, very patient neutral. Because anytime, like, Shirts is going in too hard, he's just beating up B. And that
was Up B's really good. I like the bomb placement there.
Oh, yeah, that was
like
very
just to
smart.
Drop it high.
Yeah.
Because it's got the timing. So it's either going to pop right above the wedge, or Pika's going to try and get up
and just use the bomb, yeah. Very smart play by Mr. Sir. It closes out the first time with a back air.
Mr. Sir just opting to stay.
Ooh! The charge
Not
shot.
A full charge, but enough.
Yeah, that bomb timing just, like, pops, like, when the ledge invincibility ends.
Ooh,
nice up.
It's the up beat parry. Smart by Shears to just go right across the stage, not try and do anything fancy.
Nice there.
Shears will probably start fishing for a grab or a back air.
Yeah. It seems like he's spacing his space in the space with back air a lot. That's a trade.
Oh, Sir laid his bombs too early.
Yeah.
Because I think he still had a double jump. He just accidentally hit him.
Yeah.
Down.
But Sir's got a lot of extra credit on that first die.
Yeah. A lot of extra damage. Give him a good lead. Because, I mean, Samus lives just about forever, barring him. <again.
laughs> Yeah. She's one of the few characters that can do that to Samus, though.
Yeah. Without, you know, getting too risky.
Yeah.
Although those up airs, those are trouble for Samus.
Yeah.
They're quick, they knock them backwards away.
No hurt box on Pikachu.
Yeah.
Oh, nice on the call out.
I like the call out bombs, too. Just like,
oh, yeah.
Do not approach right now.
And also, like, that he's guarding top flat really well. They discouraging Pika from using top flat.
Yeah.
Oh, nice turnaround. Oh. That's unfortunate. Way to just be smart and hold ledge there from Shears.
If he was a little higher, that turnaround would have been good.
Yeah, that would have been so smart.
Or just gonna start bashing him.
Nice dash attack, though.
He's got Shears at back air kill percent.
Yeah. Also, a grab will kill, but.
That's Samus grab.
Yeah, Samus grab.
You know, as far
oh,
as.
Oh, nice back air.
There it is.
Has a full charge now.
It.
Let's see what happens with it.
Mr. Sir's not afraid to run off shots. He's smart about it.
Yeah.
But he's not afraid to run one off just to tell you, hey, I've got it and I'm ready to use it.
Smart. Basically, lets him. Get on for free, but that's smart probably by Shears. Not risking too much percent there, but not eating enough meat.
I like it.
Ooh.
That's one of those fearless shots.
If he caught him with that dunk, that'd have been so cool. Smart bomb placement.
Good to drop off the ledge there. Slow get up. It's unpunished.
Again.
Yeah, that's the first one. Parry's the back air. Definitely smart of Mr. Surgeon to slow this down. He's got the lead. He knows Samus lives forever anyway. Like that. That's the with the dream mark. Also, strong hit in there. That's not going to kill for a while.
Oh, nice call out.
He's getting a lot of usage out of going to top lap, and just dropping a bomb.
Top lap's a good spot for Samus.
Yeah.
That's for sure. She just gets that kill. Not insurmountable. 60% is a good combo percent for Samus. Just start bashing him over the head with down airs.
Yeah.
Shears misses the tech, that could be trouble. You bounce him. The 2-3 down airs and
yeah,
down
air.
Just like that.
Yeah. Game one, sir.
Yeah, Shears taking a sip. Please sponsor.
Free for all! Pikachu!
Yeah.
Free for all.
Also, shout out to the venue for the free pizza, which has been clutch.
Really great job today, Cave. Cave is a wonderful venue down here in Fairfax. Gracious host. Sir with the color counter pick.
Even though he won.
Still color counter pick. He knows what Shears up to.
Shears stays his beloved blue hat and will never...
Green hat is disgusting.
Yeah.
I can't remember what his ruling on red hat is.
Oh no.
I know green hats for disgusting.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh,
just
nice.
Lays that back out. Mr. Shears has like good spots to catch Shears during his upbeat. But if he doesn't go right to left with upbeat, Mr. Shears got a pretty good idea of where Shears is.
Ooh!
Yo, that bomb! Alright.
That was cool.
Nice job.
Yeah, you're a cool guy.
Yeah. Oh. Cool guy. Cool. And gets a grab. The coolest guy.
The coolest guy.
Yo, forward air? That was all, what, 4 or 5 hits?
This, yeah.
Roast and beat.
Oh, nice back air. Oh, smart.
Mr. Shirt's on. Mr. Shirt getting tossed around a little bit over here.
Yeah, I was wondering how he got down, but.
Forward air's not gonna do it for a while. Or forward throw.
No. But nice call out on that air.
That's a dead sense. So he gets pushed off. Yeah, edge of platform isn't a bad spot for Samus. Like, a lot of characters are supposed to be kind of vulnerable.
Yeah.
But she's got stuff that, like, can cover up and over her, like her forward air.
There.
So, like, if she gets pushed off, if you've got the reaction, you know you're going to get pushed off.
And
you can get
just,
that forward air and defend yourself.
Oh!
Yo, that nair! And it kills?
That was so
cool.
Dude,
I killed from left side of center flat.
Yeah,
that's
and
nuts.
He got... He comboed into that from, like, 2 hits on fair, which is like, really cool.
Mr. Sir's combo is kind of bad.
Yeah.
Ooh! Yo, yoinks him! Let's go! I like the runoff down air there.
Yeah.
It's a good way to say, do not come to ledge. Like, go back to the stage.
Again, that's 3 grabs. This man.
Yeah, Shears is gonna go on tell us if he gets grabbed again. Sir's in his head.
Yeah. Oh, nice fair.
Samus grabs. Oh my god, I'm surprised that didn't get him.
Back air.
Samus grab is a good way to get someone.
Or is like, it's the same as Link's grab. Super slow. You're like, how did I get grabbed? Nice nair. Call out.
Oh, Mr. Right back to ledge?
That was crafty.
Gets up real slow. It's a bomb out to defend himself.
Backer will kill. Backer will kill.
Smart as Shears, just go under.
Back air.
Alright, Shears on his set stock.
Yeah.
And Mr. Surge just floats around. It's kind of nuts. He can be from left platform to right platform in like 2 moves.
Ooh, voice that bomb.
Alright, this could be trouble. No jump.
Nice
Nice good up attack. Yeah. Well done, Sheards. Well done. Last stock, 34%. Let's see what Sir can make out of it. I kind of want to see a game three.
Yeah, it'd be nice to watch.
Yeah. Nice nair. Let's get out of there.
Oh, it's gonna be trouble. Don't go to ledge. Server's definitely gonna try and go
over
the top.
Yeah, that was a brilliant. That was a brilliant push off though to that fair.
Yeah.
It's just so safe.
Oh,
nice tech by Shears. I have to get bounced.
Ooh.
That's game.
The back. All right.
Well
good
done by Sir.
This game's winner.